Hello everyone, we're here at the Catawba Sustainability Center, which is a near 400-acre property owned by Virginia Tech and operated and managed through the Office of International Affairs and Outreach. I've been coming to the Catawba Farm since 2008, first with students from Virginia Tech, to explore the possibilities related to the use of agroforestry on the farm. And here we are almost 10 years later, and so much has happened here that's really remarkable and special. This is a unique place, and focusing on the use of agroforestry within the farming system, it really demonstrates the kind of flexibility and the creativity that can come through the use of multiple species on the same plot of land. And, you know, working toward two particular goals, the conservation benefits and the production opportunities for landowners. In this day and age, conservation ag is becoming more and more popular, and agroforestry has a clear role in that form of land use. What we've seen is a transformation of the landscape here through the energies and ideas of students and faculty and staff and community stakeholders. Folks within our state and federal agencies have participated as well. And it's gone from a landscape that was mostly barren and not active and not used to something that is now producing food, is now producing fiber, has trees in the ground to achieve important conservation benefits, is protecting water quality, is increasing biodiversity, and basically demonstrating how some of the farmscapes within the Ridge and Valley and other areas can utilize agroforestry.
So we're out at the Catawba Sustainability Center today, and over the past week we planted over 1,000 trees. And we've been designing these systems for over 3 months, and really we have a number of partners that have been included in the process. But what's been a really unique part of the design process that we've taken is really taking time to work with the land and to understand what will work out here and what won't.
Do you need these guys yet? They definitely need cut, or the mulberries do, but these guys are probably good, right?
Agroforestry falls on the spectrum of production and conservation, and so it uses trees in a way that help us meet multiple objectives. One, it helps us provide products that we need, so food like fruits and nuts from trees, but also it can help really restore the land and protect water quality and provide a lot of other what we call ecosystem services. What's really unique about the Catawba Sustainability Center is it's really this place where we can demonstrate the farm of the future, and agroforestry ties really well into that, because we're able to produce food in a way that's also good for the land.